This afternoon, a cat in North Carolina is getting a lot of attention, but not necessarily the best attention. The Mitchell County Animal Rescue posted this picture of Perdita, the cat with the label World's Worst Cat. She's described as liking jump scares, lurking, and being the queen of the house. Pretty basic qualities for most cats. It also adds she does not like kittens, dogs, or children, which means she will need to be a cat without my family. Sounds like you're coming to my house. This is all in an attempt to get Perdita adopted. So if you want to give her a forever home, then you can fill out an application at the Mitchell County Animal Rescue's website. But she's gone viral, so she'll probably find a home pretty soon.